the 128 truck.
Yeah.
I can tell you our melon winner went to 94, Mark Elsenpeter, picking up the melon. Fifth place is Mark Elsenpeter in the 94. And fourth place, number 95, Jason Schoenbauer. In third place, car number 5, that's Carson Schoenbauer. In second place, the 128, driven by Matt Reescraft, that's the Matt Hennen truck, taking up second place. And in first place, turn number 96, it's Scott Lorenz, our hardest hitter. Hardest hitter truck, truck number 1.